What's up guys, Andreas from Bitix here, and in this video I will give you an overview of the Discover tab. In the Discover tab, you have access to the performance data of your advertising account. These can be viewed on different levels, from the marketplace level to the search term level. In the Discover tab, you can make manual changes to the campaigns at any time, such as changing the campaign title or pausing campaigns. On keyword level, you can, for example, make bid adjustments or archive the keyword. The performance data can be filtered at all levels, for example, by an ACoS or the status. This is especially recommended if the amount of data is very large. The data can also be exported at any time, if, for example, further processing is planned. Using the button in the upper right corner, campaigns, ad groups, targets, and SKUs can be added depending on the level you have chosen. I hope you liked this video. If you have any further questions about this topic, please don't hesitate to contact us. If you are logged into your Bitix account, use the chat on the bottom right or simply send us a mail to hello@bitix.xyz.